Hello students, welcome back to our class. Today we are going to subtract and check the answer using addition. Here we are going to subtract 29 from 64. After that we will check the answer by using addition so that we can make sure that the answer is correct or not. Now we will do subtraction first. 64 minus 29. 4 minus 9 is not possible. So we will take 1 from there and make it into 14. 14 minus 9, 5 is the answer. And here only 5 is left because 1 is taken from there. And 5 minus 2, we are getting 3. The answer we are getting after subtracting 29 from 64 is 35. Now we are going to add these two numbers and make sure whether the answer is right or not. 35 plus 29. 5 plus 9, we are getting 4. 14. So 4 we will write here and 1 is carry over. 1 plus 3 plus 2, we will get 6. So the answer after adding 35 and 29 is 64. 64 we are getting. That is 64 minus 29 is equal to 35. After adding 35 and 29, we are getting 64. So we can say our answer is correct. Okay. Here is one homework also for you. 72 minus 46.